There was an agreement with Cristiano. He already had the Arsenal jersey. Arsene Wenger is an institution of English football. The 70-year-old Alsatian is still obsessed with football and now works for FIFA, where he has been looking for new developments in the game by reviewing matches from almost the beginning. He also had time to publish his autobiography and, during this presentation, gave a lengthy interview to The Guardian in which several British personalities sent their questions. Directors Spike Lee, Ken Loach or Asif Kapadia, several actors, the elaboration Jeremy Corbyn and even Jose Mourinho, who was his rival for years and with whom he lived several dialectical crosses. With a quieter relationship since Arsene's departure, the current Tottenham coach admitted to learning a lot from him in his talks with FIFA, praised his managerial skills, and questioned him about becoming Arsenal's sporting director or whether he was just considering staying on the bench. "I have considered being an advisor to the Arsenal board of directors. I honestly believe that there is a lack of knowledge in the big clubs, and I also think we have seen recently that there are many ways to succeed in football. For example, there is the Bayern course, where success depends on the continuity of people who know the club's favors and who pass them on from generation to generation, like Beckenbauer, Hoeneß, or Rummenigge. There are also other models, such as in England, where money and success are fast. Both can work. I prefer the first one, with an identity and what knowledge is transmitted. That's my way of looking at it," the current FIFA consultant told the Portuguese coach. In this long interview, he also addressed other topics, the other coaches, his disagreements and how they are reflected in his biography, the conversation he fears to have with God, the advice for Arteta, his frustrated signing with Cristiano. "The player who regrets the most not having signed, UF. There is not one, there are 50. I think the one who was closest was Cristiano Ronaldo when he went to United. We had an agreement with Sporting and United signed Queiroz as an assistant. They quickly outbid and took Cristiano. We already had an agreement. He had the Arsenal jersey and I was having lunch with him and his mother in the City of Sport. That is an example, but there are many. Arsenal final, it was the end of a love story. When you can't talk to the person you love, you can't go to training at the stadium. You have to stay where you are, and this has never happened in my life. After 22 years, it's suddenly over. It was very difficult. I wanted to cut my ties with the club because the club wanted it too. I have decided not to return to the stadium, but I support Arsenal with the same passion. You work hard, the best you can, so don't cry, don't complain, and overcome your problems. I suffered in silence." A tip for Arteta: keep managing the team as you have done so far and go all the way to the end of your idea. "I think he has a good dressing room and they can do well. It won't be difficult to improve the points they scored last season, but I think Arsenal can climb into the top four or more. Why not? They may be a surprise. They bought well, the defense is stronger and they kept the players. During my last year, we bought Aubameyang and they kept it. They have all the ingredients and there is no real weakness." Arsenal coach Henry: "I hope he succeeds and that success can lead him to Arsenal, but I hope to win the championship before that happens. Now that we have Arteta, why can't he win? The club has its identity, based on values, and these values are in these people. The final against Barcelona and what he would do differently: maybe I should have played with two central defenders in the last 13 minutes when I was leading 2-1. But what makes me sad is that we beat Real Madrid with Zidane and Ronaldo, Juventus with Ibrahimovic, Trezeguet, and Vieira, and reached the final without conceding a single goal in the playoffs. When you play the whole game at 10, you know that the last 20 minutes will be difficult and more against Barcelona, but we had two chances to score the second goal and we missed them. I have mixed feelings."